hate you, Sam.
Well, I hate you, Diane.
You're incapable of any originality. Now, you just said you hate me because I said I hate you.
All right, fine. I'll change mine. Yours was I hate you. Mine'll be I hate you! Oh, great. And I just bought 3 Italian suits.
Oh, shut up, Frazier!
Sam, what happened? Yeah. Well, the same thing that always happens. She's a nut. She's certifiably insane.
Look, Sam, is that any way to talk to the woman you love?
Oh, come on, Frazier. Let me fill you in here, pal. I don't love Diane. That was just part of her plan to make you feel better by making you think that you'd cured me.
I see. I'm sorry.
Frazier, you were once a brilliant psychiatrist. We couldn't bear standing by, seeing you throw it all away.
So this is what it's come to. You were practicing deceit to get my confidence back. You took pity on me. You, of all people. 2 of the most pitiful people I know.
Hey, she's a lot more pitiful than I am.
You're both pitiful. I'm pitiful. We're all 3 a pitiful menage a boobs. Well, this boob is moving on. You know, you 2 may not have the courage to face it, but I finally do. Sam and Diane, you are now and have always been hopelessly in, I guess the word for it is love. And unfortunately for you, like it or not, you always will be.
I know!
Now you're going to deny it. Even though it's ludicrously obvious to everyone around you, you 2 will go on pretending that it's not true because you're emotional infants. You're in a living hell. You love each other, and you hate each other, and you hate yourselves for loving each other. Well, my dear friends, I want no part of it. It's time I just picked up my life where I left off. It's time to put Humpty Dumpty back together again. So I'll get out of here now so you can just get on with your denial fest.